Hello, we have two stats which determine how likely you are to land a critical hit, critical value and critical defense. Unfortunately, based only on their descriptions, it's impossible to figure out how much critical chance you actually have. So I decided to test it. Let's start with the basics. The main source of your critical stats are your helmet with around 100 base critical defense and gloves with around 156 base critical value. It seems like all crafted armor pieces can have up to 10 points of critical value or defense. The highest critical value I saw on a weapon was 35 points. The full set of rogue armor also grants you additional 96 critical value. There are a few types of special hits you can do. All of them work with the regular attacks and with the skills. Headshot, which doubles your damage. Rear attacks, which deal 50% more damage. Critical frontal hits, which also boost your damage by 50%. Critical rear hits, like headshot, they double your damage. And the strongest one, critical headshot, which deals 2.5 times more damage. It's also worth noting that if you hit multiple enemies at once, the critical hits are calculated separately. So, in theory, the more enemies you hit at once, the higher chance of landing critical hits. Okay, with all that out of the way, how critical chance is calculated? With the most of the players focusing on the leadership on their armors, I think that having between 100 and 110 critical defense is the most common. So I performed the test against a target with 100 critical defense. I counted critical hits for multiple critical values and I checked how they correlate to the difference between critical value and critical defense. The results are as follows. On average, every 10 points of difference between critical value and critical defense equals to 1% critical chance. So if you have lower critical value than the enemy's defense, then you will never land a critical hit. With the base critical value of your gloves, you have around 5% critical chance against the average player. The highest critical value I tested was 312, which granted me 22% critical chance. Now it's time for some disclaimers. My tests were done mostly with the basic attacks of the Nodachi. I did some testing with the bow too, and the results were rather similar. Just keep in mind that it might differ for other weapons. Another important thing is that I achieved higher critical values when I tested against zero critical defense. It's not a realistic situation in the game, but if 100 critical value versus 0 critical defense gave me more critical chance than 200 versus 100, then I can assume that against targets with higher critical defense, you need even more critical value for the same results. Of course, I could also be trolled by RNG. Anyways, I am quite certain that for the most common case of an enemy having around 100 critical defense, you can safely assume that every 10 points of critical value above 100 will guarantee you around 1% critical chance. All of this testing was extremely time consuming, and I would really appreciate it if you would hit the like button if you found this video useful. If you want to see more of such content, please subscribe, and make sure to share this video with your friends and housemates. I also have my Discord, so if you have any questions about the game, or you just want to chat, link is in the description. Thank you for watching and see you next time.